4 more to go. Three more to go. Just 2 more to go. Last one. This will be the best party ever. This is no summer story. This is the story of prison fall. And the story of every friend you made. Bustin' Dustin, burly of stature, but soft of heart.
Can somebody give me a hand?
Felicia Yee, an artist of taxidermy who believes her art shouldn't be stigmatized. Ludovic Vukov, always educating American hunters on Slovak traditions. Matthias Ruiz, an author trying to find inspiration for his book. April Whaley, your childhood friend and a reputable veterinarian with courage and determination you can only aspire to.
Hey, you coming to help or what?
Hey, April.
And finally, Noah and Timothy Whaley. One learned empathy when faced with the consequences of his actions. The other learned that chicken nuggets are made of actual chicken meat.
Finally meet. What's wrong?
I will save the animals!
They're already dead!
Wait! I have a gift for you.
Thank you.
Finally, the moment came.
Oh! I mean, man, to take my temperature, but you didn't have a thermometer.
Do you want to see Hollywood?
How did you manage to...
It's not important. Why did you hide it from me?
I was ashamed.
Ashamed of my mom?
Ashamed of myself. I stopped talking to her, only for a few months. A few months before she left this world. Only because she was my daughter and I threw her away like a pile of guts.
Oh. You don't have to be ashamed. It's okay now.
Oh,
it's okay. You didn't know she'd be gone so soon. It's okay. I have news. I want to move here.
Attention, everyone. I have an announcement to make. Starting tomorrow, I'll be retiring from Bear Den Ranch, and my grandson will be taking over the business officially.
Thanks.
The end.